22nd of April, and we're in Jalapa, and we are going to have Froiland record some verb tenses for us. He's going to go through the first, second, and third person, singular and plural, in a number of tenses. I'll discuss later what those tenses might be.
Hi hue, qui hua, nya juana, hi juani, hu juano. Ah, juana, hi hue, qui hua, nya juana, hi juani, hu juano. Ah, cajuana, hi cajue, qui cajua, nya cajuana, hi cajuani. Hu cajuano. Ah, hana, hi he, qui ha, nya hana, hi hani, hu hano. Ah, quana, hi que, qui qua, nya quana, hi quani, hu quano. Ah, se, hi se, qui se, nya se, hi se. So, ah, wase, hi, wase, qui, wase, nya, wase, hi, wase, hun, waso. Ah, kase, hi, kase, qui, kase, nya, kase, hi, kase, hun, kaso. Ah, kise, hi, kise, qui, kise, nya, kise, hun, hi, kiso. Perdón, ya, ya, un error. Ah, quise, hi, quise, qui, quise, nya, quise, hi, quise, hun, quiso. Ah, se, hi, se, qui, se, nya, se, hi, se, hun, so.
Next we're going to record a form of the verb that has two stems. One for the first and third person, and another one for the second person singular and the plural forms, except for the third person. And this is the verb va, which means to carry. And the order of the tenses, which I forgot to give in the last ones, are the basic, the immediate past, the recent past, the remote past, and the future. The second verb we're going to use as the most basic form. It's the most regular verb. And this, the verb that we're going to give now, has two stems, which is also a common property of verbs.
Wa, hi che, qui wa, nya cha, hu cho. Error, error, error. Ya, otra vez. Ah, wa, hi, che, qui, wa, nya, cha, hi, che, hu, cho. Ah, quaca, hi, quache, qui, quaca, nya, quacha, hi, quache, hu, quacho. Ah, kawa, hi, kache, qui, kawa, nya, kacha, hi, kache, hu, kacho. Ah, kitsa, hi, kiche, qui, kitsa, nya, kicha, hi, kicho, hu, kicho. Ah, qua, hi, che, qui, qua, nya, cha, hi, che, hu, cho. Ah, banca, hi, biyi, qui, banca, nya, biya, hi, biyi, hu, biyu. Ah, quanca, hi, biyi, qui, quanca, nya, biya, hu, biyu. Ah, kabanka, hi, kabiyi, qui, kabanka, nya, kabiya, hu, kabiyu. Ah, tsanka, hi, tsiyi, qui, tsanka, nya, tsiya, hi, tsiyi, hu, tsiyu. Ah, kwanka, hi, biyi, qui, kwanka, nya, biya, hi, biyi, hu, biyu. hi chuwe wi cha nya ancha hi chuwe pincha nya chuba hi chuwe hu chubo a kwancha hi kwachuwe wi kwancha nya kwachuba hi kwachuwe hu kwachubo a kancha hi kachuwe wi kancha nya kachuba hi kachuwe hu kachubo a kincha hi kichuwe wi kincha nya kichuba hi kichuwe hu kichubo a kincha hi chuwe wi kincha nya chuba hi chuwe hu chubo a becha hi bechen wi bechen nya bechen hi bechen hu bechon a kwakecha hi kwakecha wi kwakecha nya kwakecha hi kwakecha hu kwakechon a kabecha hi kabecha wi kabecha nya kabecha hi kabecha hu kabechon a kikecha hi kikecha wi kikecha nya kikecha hi kikecha hu kikechon a kwecha hi kwecha wi kwecha nya kwecha era a kwecha hi kwecha wi kwecha nya kwecha hu hi kwecha hu kwechon a yecha hi yecha wi yecha nya yecha hi yecha hu yechon
Okay, there are two forms of the past. The last form that you just heard was the formal form, and we're now going to do the informal form of the past, and this is for the verb to cook. Forget what I just said.